You're going on my vlog. Ooh, yeah, girl. God, what is that?
That's some mole. If you can just put an extra on your tamale if you want.
Okay.
Eat on those beans.
OMG. Careful. OMG.
Tamales, I want to give you your free take one too.
Ooh, sweetie.
No makeup though, just little.
It's okay. Look at this. Oh my God, I miss my mom's tamales so much. Oh my God. I'm about to eat another one. There's meat right here.
Oh wow, you clowning.
Fuck. Oh my God. Listen, yeah. The feeling on these tamales hit my left ear went numb. It went numb.
Mm. And bow when you give me head, baby. Good morning.
It is Christmas Eve. A girl has been up since 4 per usual. Nothing's changed. It is raining. It's been raining for the past freaking 48 hours.
So we're supposed to be going getting donuts or something. I don't know.
The way it looks out here looks like something off the movie, like The Sixth Sense or something. Like, Zaddy brought home flowers.
Mm-hmm. Zaddy sucked my ass.
It was original movie, but then all these years later, Marvel just rebooted it, and now Tom Holland is getting all this. Like, what did you feel a certain type of way? Like, wow, like I started that.
Oh, yeah, yeah, and that's what I'm
saying. Hi, how are you? Can we do half a dozen? Can I do a chocolate bar? And the rest up to you. I just realized I was supposed to record this. I didn't record. Shit! It's good. Face cream from Target for my mustache, which see right now it's not like as dark and it's not like big area. The other day it was super darker and then I was like here, so it was a mustache. And it just like dries. It doesn't smell like anything. Air fryer is the best thing we bought, and one of my Vitamix is pretty up there. She's so I got this pozole meat mix from Barista, and I'm gonna put the patas in while I'm gonna rinse them and then start putting the patas in. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. Yes,
I'm gonna do some chips.
We're tag teaming the puerco because my hand gave out, my thumb, my whole hand. Oh yeah, there you go. All of that. I have to boil the chiles now for my pozole. It smells really good in this house. I just want to throw that out there. Some of these chiles have seeds and other ones like don't. I don't even know if I'm doing this right. Look at that bruise. Oh, it actually hurts a lot. It's from CrossFit. And throwing the bar up in the air like some type of
Spartan.
I made a quick smoothie because I'm hungry. But I know we're about to eat later, but I was just really hungry. So I made it before I put my chiles in the blender because I would be stupid if I gave myself choro. I'm using this new collagen by Orgain. I found it at Costco. It has 19 grams of protein.
Listen, if anybody wants to test the relationship, try to carry 25 pounds of pozole from your kitchen to your car. That'll give you all the answers you need. You bring me down, or fuck with my boy, fall in the void.
Baby,
put it in the bun when you give me head, baby.
Cute back shots pulling on your hair, baby. All I hear is daddy when I make you yell, baby. I can keep a secret, I don't kiss and tell, baby. I like how you do it, cause you do it well, baby.
Tiempo ahí, no iba a tener que buscar un dinero.
Pero no ocupabas dinero, te están dando beca para, sí, para todo.
Sí, pero la cosa fue porque estaba yo viajando, no quería gastar ese dinero para ir, porque estaba para acá, iba para allá. Y, pero si estaba yo en el colegio, no iba a tener que viajar para un lugar, iba a estar ahí mismo.
Feliz Navidad. Otro año.
Otra Navidad.
¿Quieren decir algo? Para que cuando sus nietos se miren esto.
Depende cuándo van a dar los nietos. Si me van a dar ya cuando ya.
¿Qué tiene la lengua?
Porque está diciendo para cuando sus nietos, pues depende cuándo van a dar nietos. ¿Quién empezó?
Your dad?
Ajá, ¿quién empezó?
Did you hear that? He's like, ajá.
Ooh.
Sí, te pregunta la Erika. ¿Qué?
¿Más te llamo? ¿Sí era para mí?
O panetito.
Era panetito, ¿no?
No, hubiera ponido Junior. Dice Ernesto.
No, es de él.
Oh. Oh,
your dad?
He was like,
thank you.
It's a vanity.
Porque ya íbamos a cancelar el que tenemos porque ya íbamos. Ya. Oh my God.
Yeah,
isn't that crazy the way it works?
And we got video cameras inside.
I'm done. Ouch.
Towel or blanket that we got. Really happy with this fucking bed.
I am so fucking tired. I feel hungover. I don't even drink last night.
Are you gonna go get it?
When it comes to leaving the house for Taco Bell, I'ma leave it.
How are you feeling going into this? Are you a spicy food dude? I like spicy food. I mean, I don't shy away from it.
It legit sounded like somebody just dropped somebody off in the sidewalk and burned rubber. I'm not kidding. People are crazy. It's like, what the fuck? I'm about to go to my friend Liz's house. I'm grabbing a snack because I'm fucking hungry. Yeah, come with me. Come on. Come on.
Hey.
Hi. Why are you guys blurry? Ew. It's working. Hi, hoes.
Hey, bitch.
Your mother. I look over and I see him and I was like, this bitch is getting in the pool. And then he goes and changes and comes out. He has a little fishnet tank top and I was like, este cabrón. You get to the pool. Michael, they're never gonna ask you to get in the pool again.
You're going on
I should have become a girl. I should have been a girl, huh?
I should have.
Bitch.
Because you would have gone through periods and he fucking sucks.
That's good. So about Dora?
Can you call your mom?
So
call your mom.
You fucking have kids.
Oh my God, I gotta bleep that out. YouTube will delete my video. We're trying to find the word to get girls pregnant in Mexican. Here we go.
¿Cómo se llaman lo que haces when they had to? En matriz, ¿cómo se llama when they had to do that?
Why are you
though?
Doing that motion?
Because that's what they do. Like, bring everything up, girl, because it's hanging.
No, I'm not going to get pregnant. It
was just a... Look at how cute these chunkles that my mom got me. They say chingona. You already know. Like, mother, like, daughter.
It was Happy New Year. So, yeah, I was asleep by 8:30. Drank a Twisted Tea, ate some tamales, called it a night. Woke up this morning feeling like complete and utter shit. I had some chills going on. I had a sore throat. I had a fucking headache behind my eyeballs, So I stayed home. Edgar's out for the day with his family. Took some like cold and flu medicine, knocked out. It is now 12:40. So I have, look at all my waters, because I haven't drinking shit all day today, so I have my waters here. Also, my fucking leggings are rolling down, which they never roll down. Like, I can literally move right now and they'll roll down. Your girl's on her period, so I'm just like, yeah, look at this. Whew, look at that.
Holy fuck!
I just took a shower, and I wanted to show you guys the stuff I've been using on my face, because now I'm into like a skincare nightly routine. All bougie and shit. Just kidding, but I bought some stuff for my upper lip because it is darkening. I feel like I'm yelling, but I might not be yelling. I might be tripping. Right here, Advanced Clinical Dark Spot Corrector. I've tried this on my face, and my face was like starting to burn. And I was like, oh. So I just rubbed it off really fast, but. The vegan skincare, retinol, and vitamin C, with coconut oil and essential oils for the face, right there. So, I love these. And honestly, I really just like focus, like massage it in my stash, because obviously that's where the issue's at. Natural ass, fresh ass face. So yeah, anyways, that's my little skincare routine, I guess you can say. I know it was a lot. So many products to use. I mean, how are we gonna keep up? Anyways, I'm gonna finish my cereal. Also, Edgar's bringing me a quesadilla.
Look at this fucking quesadilla.